Steam engine behind.
That's the steam, an atmospheric engine, yes. There we are, now it's back on the water wheel, you see. Very clever for its time, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Very clever.